$6,200, two bedroom, two and a half bath, pre-war, doorman elevator building, duplex apartment, first level, you have half bathroom, you have kitchen with stainless steel stove, full size, microwave, fridge, and a new dishwasher, window kitchen. And then you have living room with a dining alcove with a closet area, central air throughout the apartment. Looks like they had a sound system hook up too. I see overhead speakers there. And that's south facing Times Square out of that window. And west out of here where the outdoor deck is. And we're looking at south facing Times Square, west, and that would be north. And this is about 20 feet length and 5 feet width. It's definitely more like a deck than a terrace. It is 100% a deck, not a terrace. But it does give you that outdoor space that's sufficient for relaxing. I kind of like the bench aspect that's built in out there, but that's just me. So as we go up, you'll see a second bedroom and a master bedroom, and each has their own bath within, which is quite nice. Second bedroom, central air, window, skylight, ceiling fan. Pretty deep closet in here. Oh, that was the overhead skylight opening up. I was wondering what that sound was. And then your master bedroom here. It's about 16 by 10. In that narrow area. Central air, triple exposure as well, double exposure. West and south. We're right above the living room. And another full bath, jacuzzi tub with window. And that about sums it up. At 1,500 square feet, 16 flights up, I believe, $6,200 a month rent. Not a bad apartment. And now we're back down on the main level. I'll show you a little bit of the hallway here and where the laundry facility is. And this is the hallway to the elevator, security to the lobby, and then right down here is the laundry room. And about three machines there, one for each apartment on the floor. And that's that. Penthouse D, 54th and Broadway. Great location, 5 blocks from Central Park.